Product option rules are a way to change the product, like price, weight, or image, depending on which option a customer selects. Sometimes added options on your products may cost more or way more than the standard model of the product. Or you might want to change the image to depict the option the customer selected. All of these changes can be done using product rules. It's important to note, if you're selling on or plan on using any of our omni-channel integrations like eBay or Amazon, it's advised to make these changes on the SKU level instead of through rules. Product option rules cannot be exported to other marketplaces. To begin creating rules, go to Products and select your product to edit it. Under the Options and SKUs tab, select the Rules tab. There are two types of rules. You can create a product-based rule, which will only apply to the product you made the rule for, and you can create an option set-based rule, which will only apply to products that are using the same option set. Both types of rules can be applied to a product simultaneously. To create a product-based rule, click on the Create a Rule button. First, select the option you want the rule to apply to. Then choose one or a combination of rule types you want to implement when a customer selects this option. You can adjust the price and weight by adding or removing a certain amount or percentage to the product. You can also set a fixed price or weight change. By selecting Make it unavailable for purchase, you have the choice of either hiding the option on the product page or creating a custom unavailable message. Showing a different image will change the primary product image when this particular option or combination of options is selected. Finally, Stop Processing Rules prevents other rules from being triggered after it. Where the Stop Processing Rule is in the list of rules determines the stopping point. This example will change the price for small t-shirts by removing $2 from the base price. Make any changes, and when you are finished, click Save and Close. Another example is creating a rule to show a different image when an option is selected. If you would like an image of a blue shirt to show when the navy option is selected, upload an image from your computer. Click Save and Close when you are finished. Once you've created rules, if you need to make a change, you can always go to the Action menu and select Edit. You can also toggle whether the rule is enabled or disabled here, or you can delete it. Option set-based rules will make changes to any products that are using the same option set. If you have two different designs of a shirt, but they both use the same color and size variants, you can create an option set-based rule to push any changes to both products. To create an option set-based rule, you can click Edit here and navigate to the Edit Rules section of this option set. Or you can go to Products, Product Options, then to the Option Sets tab. Find the option set you would like to create the rules for, then click on Edit Rules in the Action menu. To begin, click on Create a Rule. Expand the list to select an option. The same behaviors exist here from before. Click on a checkbox and make any changes you want to implement across this option set. When you're finished creating the rule, click Save and Close. To edit or delete this rule, click on the Action menu. To toggle the rule on or off, click here. Rules offer functionality if you're not concerned with tracking inventory or plan on selling on other marketplaces. To learn more about changing attributes on a SKU level, go to the support portal.